Stevenson, first of all, congrats.
Thank you.
How was your fight?
It was great. I feel good.
You were sparring Lomachenko, so was that a big difference for you?
Yeah, it was a lot of help this camp, and I helped him a lot, obviously, so much respect to Lomachenko.
So what do you think about the main event, Loma Rigo?
I think Rigo age got to him. Take nothing from Rigo, he's a great champion.
Mikolan fought today. Did you have a chance to watch his fight?
Did I have a chance to watch his fight? Rigo and Lima?
No. Michael Conlon.
Oh, yeah, I watched Conlon. Yeah.
You want to fight him? So what do you think about him? And who you want next?
I thought Conlon did good, and he showed that he could box a little bit, showed more tools to his game. And I would love to fight him later on down the line.
I see you were hanging around with Terrence. What, if you had a chance to talk to Terrence, what did he think about
okay.
the fight?
You said, did I have a chance to talk to him?
Yeah, about the fight. What did he say?
Yeah, he just congratulated me and told me to remain focused.
All right, so there you have it. Shakur Stevenson, follow him on his Instagram and watch out.
Yeah.